ABC 45 and My 48 are Piedmont Triad proud. And with those words, we strive to be more than just a television station, more than a news organization. They define our commitment to be a thoughtful, caring, and dedicated member of our community. We are committed to supporting the people and organizations that are making a difference throughout the Piedmont Triad region of North Carolina. Why do we matter to our community? We matter because we are part of a network television news outlet that offers our ABC viewers live national news cut-ins that provide a voice for our government and our nation's leaders to address the nation in unison at any time. We matter because of the FCC's eight voices rule, meaning our ABC affiliate was able to gain a local news product this year. Having a local news broadcast, we can contribute by having another station in the market, which gives viewers another voice and offers our DMA viewpoint diversity. We are now able to bring viewers local weather updates and alerts that keep them safe, informed, and prepared for upcoming weather events. Our news program invites you to come see the difference. And our commitment to showing you the difference extends beyond the airwaves into our community, partnering with organizations like the American Heart Association, Salvation Army, American Red Cross, and our Foster the Love annual gift giving to local foster kids through Forsyth County DSS and Crossnore Children's Home. Plus many more nonprofit organizations demonstrates how we are making a difference in the Piedmont Triad. Through the COVID pandemic, we tried to give our viewers great entertainment with family programming while staying at home and tried to create positive messages to encourage that we will get through this crisis together. We also help small businesses in our area by creating a We're Open 336 page on our website and created commercials to promote that web page and the local businesses that needed our support as much as we needed their services. We realize how our station could better serve the community by assisting our local school systems. In a year when in-person high school graduations were not possible, we were able to offer the school systems the power of television by approaching the schools with the idea of broadcasting a virtual graduation for each area high school. The excitement from the schools, staff, and community were evident in their quality of videos that we received and the outpouring of support by viewership. We spent the last several years making our WMYV, My 48 station, your home for local sports. We have created unique opportunities for local colleges and professional minor league teams and franchises to air their games live on a local broadcast station. It's been an exciting way for the schools and teams to grow their fan base, highlight their players, and let viewers be able to watch their games on television, especially at a time like now where little to no fans are allowed in the stands. Our most exciting local sports broadcasts are in the fall when we support high school athletics and athletes with our Friday Night Rivals football season. Each season, we produce a 10-game schedule, giving area schools a chance to showcase their school, their team, and their talent. Here is back-to-back North Carolina 4A State Championship head coach of the East Forsyth Eagles, Todd Willard.
So Friday Night Rivals, what it does for high school football and in this area is just, it's invaluable. It brings so much excitement for the kids and the program and the school. And the kids know that their family members are watching. One of the great things is when you guys are covering the state championship games. We've been blessed to be there the last couple years. We're down in Raleigh. A lot of people couldn't get to the game. And to have you guys broadcasting it and then be able to watch it on TV and be able to call me and say, Coach, I didn't make the game, but I saw it on TV. I think that's just great.
These are just some of the examples of ABC 45 and My 48's impact in our community. As a brand new news station, we are dedicated to being involved with these programs for decades to come. We don't take the work we do for granted, and we know our community does not either. Our mission is to be a trusted news source that truly reflects the communities we serve.